After doing devotional services, the previous attractions we have overcome, like the attraction to girls and all that. But still, when we used to go to college, the previous temptations again comes back, he says. Yeah, so this problem can be experienced by any devotee. Certain old temptations go away, they come back, again they go away. That means we are not yet strong. We have to continue practicing, become more sincere. These are all symptoms that impurities are still lurking in the heart. Correct, no? So, we have to work very hard in devotional service. We can do sevas, you can do chanting, more reading, more hearing, more association. And the temptation giving items, like say smartphone for example, like nowadays people are doing WhatsApp and Twitter and Facebook and Instagram and all these things. You can minimize the use. Like, you know, if you use it only for constructive purposes. Otherwise, this can be a very great killer of your spiritual life. You observed that? You know, nowadays some boys are suffering from pornography, watching. That's because something is fingertip available to you very easily. Then you see it, you get very degraded. The pornography seeing, I have a video with me, sometime I can show it. In this video, the doctors say, those who watch pornography, certain portions of your brain get burnt. They have shown it in that video. And after that, you actually become very dull and addicted. How you become addicted, they have shown in that video. Gaya, abhi pagal ho gaya abhi. Now, after that, they say, they can't repair those portions of the brain. Because of what they are saying, I'll tell you scientifically. When you watch the scenes of man, woman very closely, uniting and all that, the anticipation of indulging in sex, that anticipation magnitude becomes high beyond the ability of the brain to handle. You understand it? The anticipation or expectation of the thrill, it becomes so high by watching that burns some portions of the brain. After that, one becomes an addict, and there are people terribly suffering. I will try to cut that video and keep it with Shivaji Prabhu. Remind me. If they watch it, they can see that. So that also, as well as the power of eye of a woman. So you will see that. Therefore, if you people, any of you say that I am feeling again and again tempted, Prabhuji, then you reduce your facilities which actually harm you. Correct, no? So then you have to be very controlled. You may have internet in your phone, but you have to decide how much you want to use it, what purpose for which you want to use it. Because, you know, if you are doing chanting and you are, it's like, you know, you're growing fire, throw water again. Again grow fire, throw water in a stove. So can you cook anything? No.